Hello, hello, good evening. Welcome to this meditation. Le temps is 21:43. Oopsie. 22:43. Oopsie, oopsie. Wait, what? No way. Oh, my watch updated itself. Wow. Anyways. It's meditation time now, so let's do that. So, just starting to remove any points of strain on the body, clothes falling a weird way, finding a nice, comfortable position. Starting to deepen the breath, feeling the sensations in our skin, stroking the body a little bit. Allowing ourselves to arrive here. Being with the sensations of the breath. And checking in with the body. With the breath, with the mind, with our emotions. Seeing what's going on. Releasing any tension in the body, any tightness. Letting go of any thoughts about the past or the future. Any urgency, any things I need doing. And just choosing to be here right now. Any attention in any songs playing in the mind, any conversations going on, moving that here to the sensations of the body, of the senses, of the breath. Even if it's a really good song. Whenever attention is lost, moving back again, trying not to create any frustration or self-pity or anger, just simply moving back. If any emotions or thoughts do happen, watching them with some distance, as if they're happening to someone else. allowing the body to yawn or itch if it needs to. And letting go of any urgency, any rush. Any feeling of monotony. Seeing each sensation anew. Because each sensation is new. No one breath is the same. So seeing if we can give some attention to all of them for a little bit. Releasing any tension in the body. If it returns, releasing again. Letting go of what we can. And checking in with the breath. Deepening, slowing down. And checking in with the mind. Simply watching which thoughts are going on. Any thoughts that are happening. Seeing who's watching these thoughts. Who is the thinker? Where am I experiencing this thought from? Recognizing that I was here before the thought happened. I'm aware of the process, and I'll be here after it's gone. And thoughts are observing thoughts with some distance in this way. Maybe taking the thought high. Who is I? Just to notice the difference between myself and the thought claiming itself to be me. Maybe taking the thought, I am this thought, just to notice the absurdity of it. Am I this thought? Where am I watching this from? Keeping that level of distance. Aware of the process. And checking the breath. No urgency, no rush. And checking in with our emotions. How am I feeling right now? Not necessarily labeling what's going on. Just perceiving, observing, feeling the sensations. How the body responds to any emotion. And if there's any tightness, any tension in the emotion, in the sensations of it, seeing if we can release some of that. to disperse, spread out a little bit. Allowing the chest to open up just a little bit. As much as we can. And returning to the breath. Holding that space in our emotion. Holding that distance in the mind. Holding that relaxation in the body. Just as exploring, observing, being here with what is here, feeling the body, feeling the senses, feeling the breath. Tension returns, letting go. Back in the mind. Recreating that distance. Realizing that it's there once more. Emotions become condensed, compressed again. Going in. Releasing, dispersing what we can. Feeling the sensations of the emotion. And through observing them. Allowing what we can to release. urgency. Just being here. Letting go of any thoughts about the past or the future. Being with what's here right now. What does it feel like to be here? To exist. To be conscious somehow. Being fully here. As we come to close. Slowly opening the eyes. Doing a little dance. With the fingers and the toes. Waking the body up just a little bit. Thank you for joining me this evening. I'll see you later.